Hello friends, welcome to Easy to Explore. Today we are going to tell you how to create view in SQL Server 2017 of Microsoft. So for that we will open Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio. Connect to our database engine. And move to Object Explorer part. In the table option, you will find two tables, STU underscore fees and STU underscore primary. So we have actually two tables interlinked within column ID. If you want to see what the relationship is, we will go to the select option. In this, you will get that there is an ID column with a name value, and the ID is consisting of 123 and 124 with respective values. So this is a primary key with integer values. Now we will move to the STU underscore fees and query it with select clause. You will find the same ID, FID, with the column name. This is a foreign key and this have respective values with a foreign key relationship. So you can see that the value which is available in STU underscore primary, same value is available in STU underscore fees. Now we will go to the new query option and type use the database name, first database, and then create view, then view name. So we are going to create a view with student name as, then write the query from which this view will be created. So we are going to join the table. So we are going to write select asterisk from STU underscore primary, and we create an alias name S1 of for STU underscore primary, and for STU underscore fees we create an alias name as F1. And as the data is mapped on the basis of ID, so we are going to link it with F1.id FID, because STU underscore fees consists the foreign key part and the primary key part is with STU underscore primary. So we link it with S1 underscore ID. So we are combining those tables or joining those tables on the basis of their ID. Now go to the execute option and just click execute. So you are finding that there is showing that create view must be the first statement. So just remove the use first database part and click on execute. As a student view is already available, so student 1. So now go to the Object Explorer and expand the views option. Now you will find there is a student 1 view, and when you will right click on it and go to the select option, you'll find the combined data of this view. If you like this video, please click like button. Also, please subscribe our Easy to Explore in channel. If you have any query related to SQL Server 2017 or SQL, please post it in comment section. Thank you.